We are pleased to introduce you Dominant CZ, our own original program of selected layer hens. History and tradition of this poultry breeding and research program is well known since 1928. In our breeding program, based on individual selection of hens, we apply most modern knowledge of experience of genetics, the foundation of which was laid by world-famous Czech geneticist Johann Gregor Mendel. The goal of the selection program Dominant CZ is economical profitability of all stages of breeding and production processes in grandparent stock, parent stocks, final hybrids and production of table eggs in cage technology or in ecological and free-range conditions as well. We apply high attention to poultry health and zoo veterinary arrangements in all levels of our breeding stocks. We eradicate avian leukosis viruses in every generation of our pure lines of another population. We permanently control our stock to be free of salmonella and mycoplasma. The advantage of programs Dominant CZ is high level of adaptability and flexibility of table eggs production in ecological, free range, and rural conditions. We offer to our customers a wide spectrum of attractive color types of layers. Dominant Brown D102 is used both in cages and in free range conditions. This is a cross between cocks of Rhode Island Red and hens Rhode Island White. Day old cockerels are yellow and day old pullets are brown. Final adult cocks are white with brown color on the wings and on the back. Final adult hens are brown with white wings and tail. The same principle of color sexing in day-old chicks use Dominant Brown D192. This is a cross between cocks of Rhode Island Red and hens of Sussex. Final adult cocks are Sussex, but with brown color of plumage on wings and back. Final adult hens are brown with black wings and tail. Dominant Black D109 is a classical program used in free-range ecological and rural conditions. It's a cross between cocks of Rhode Island Red and hens of Baird Plymouth Rock. Day-old cockerels are black with white spot on the head and day-old pullets are brown. Final adult cocks are Baird with brown color of plumage. Final adult hens are black with brown colored breast. Dominant Black D109 guarantees high production level of hatching eggs by parent stock and table eggs by final hybrids in extensive farming too. Similar combination is dominant black D192. It's a cross between cocks of Sussex and hens of Bayer Plymouth Rock. Day old cockerels are black with white spot on the head, and day old pullets are black with dark head. Finally, adult cocks are barred with white color of plumage on the breast, wings and back. Final adult hens are black with white colored breast. Quite original program is dominant blue D107. It's a cross between cocks, originated from a synthetic population genotype of dominant homozygote in the blue gene and hens of Bayer Plymouth Rock. Day old cockerels are blue with yellow spot on the head, and day old pullets are blue with dark head. Final adult cocks have blue background of plumage with barred strips. Finally, adult hens are blue without barred strips. This program is in big demand for its original blue color in ecological and free-range farming. Dominant Sussex D104 is an attractively colored program with feather sexing in day-old chicks. Day-old cockerels have slow feathering and one-day-old hens have fast feathering. Finally, adult cocks and hens have a typical Sussex plumage. Of this program is the yellow color of legs. Other demanding program for free-range farming is dominant Bayer D959. It's a cross between cocks of Bayer Plymouth Rock and hens of Rhode Island Red. Day-old cockerels have slow feathering and day-old pullets have fast feathering. Finally, adult cocks and hens are barred. The last very attractive colored program is dominant Amber D843. It's a cross between cocks of Rhode Island White and hens of Rhode Island Red. Day-old cockerels have slow feathering and one-day-old pullets have fast feathering. Finally, adult cocks and hens are white with brown feather on the wings and back. The white background of more than 15 pure lines, populations and subpopulations of layers in our breeding programs gives our firm the perspective of further development. We are ready to offer to our partners new original combination of our parents, grandparents and pure populations according to the demands of our clients. Our original breeding products can be exported as hatching eggs or as day-old chicks. We use specialized transport with controlled environment for export to the neighbor European countries. Due to convenient flight connection from the Prague airport, you can export to whichever country worldwide, now including Asia and Africa. Program Dominant CZ, your partner in diverse farm conditions.